All right, we are talking seafood in the News 9 kitchen today. We're joined by Oonagh Williams from Royal Temptations. And Oonagh, you're going to be making a seafood risotto. It smells delicious. She's got bacon cooking here in the pan.
Well, that's New England. We have bacon. Remember, salt pork in our chowders? So why shouldn't we? And Italians put pancetta in.
Exactly.
Yeah. And before anyone screams, this is not traditional risotto. My write-up says it's not traditional risotto. Traditional risotto, you put in the stock a bit at a time and stand stirring it. And I don't want to stand doing that, and neither do the rest of
you. We don't have enough time right
here. We don't have enough time. No. We're mothers. No, it doesn't work. So this is based on a Jamaican beans and rice I had last year in Jamaica that they do with coconut milk. Mm-hmm. So it is rich, but it's dairy-free because coconut milk's dairy-free, but it's still bad calories. But this is meant to be Valentine's indulgence, not every day. So not my fault. It's very good. So this is, as you were saying, it looked like leeks, but this I used this time, Vidalia onions that came as a big spring onion, green onion. But normally it would be a bunch of green onions, some bacon that I fried off, and then I put ordinary long grain, Uncle Ben's in, and stir it off. And you can see how toasty this all is now. And you want that because by toasting the rice, it makes it more separate, but also gives it more of a flavor and nuttiness and all that good stuff. Mm-hmm. And then once it's reached to this stage, I put in a can of coconut milk. And it's got to be ordinary Asian coconut milk, not piña colada. Piña colada has so much sugar in you'd die from
it. You don't want it.
You
right.
don't want that.
No.
I put in chicken stock because I can't tolerate most of the fish stocks out there. They have clams in them and I can't cope with it. So I use dried stock, some fresh thyme, which is very Jamaican, or should I say dried thyme. And then this is something called Arizona Dreaming from Penzies. I have a store in Mass, but also online. And it's ancho and chipotle and jalapeno and cocoa and smoke flavoring and lemon.
So
it gives
all in,
a lovely
all
flavor,
right?
All in one. Yeah. So we'll make believe the coconut milk and water and everything's gone in, and then we've cooked it. And then after about 10 minutes, I put in the asparagus stalks so they can cook. Then another 8 minutes, throw in, this has got fresh shrimp in it, and then the lobster was added in, asparagus tips separately, parsley, lemon zest, dill.
Great.
And it's this wonderful thing that,
it's
yes,
beautiful.
It's expensive, but it's going to cost you $25 to $30 each in a restaurant if you want to get in for Valentine's Day. So, no, we've done it like this.
And I know you have your, we only have a few seconds left, but you have a
my
cookbook.
My gluten-free cookbook, finally, Delicious Gluten-Free Cooking with Oonagh. $20, over 200 pages, over 70 recipes. All, most of them are full-color photos. So very good.
And it's an e-book.
It's an e-book, so you can download it through me or I can mail a discount.
Excellent.
And it's $20 and it's fabulous and you've all tasted my food.
Yes. Oonagh, thank you so much. And
you're
we will be
welcome.
Right back.